spiritual church when it's in full bloom. Kinda gets addictive like a heroin swoon. The party's at the club, it's the drink that toast. When the party's at the church, it's the Holy Ghost. I grew up with a kid that had a great voice like James Taylor. He'd make your eyes moist. His daddy was a preacher and his mama was too. Surrounded by Jesus, whatever he'd do. But he was a sensitive soul. Didn't fit into the church as it was foretold. Couldn't find himself or where he fit in. He couldn't shake the weight of the original sin. They bought some paint at the hardware store. Painted love and hate on the church wood floor. Sat between the words and thought about the riddle. And began to cry cause he couldn't find a middle. Thinking about desperate people and their desperate desires. They want a religion that is hellfire. They need a God who's strong and last. So they invent a God and whoop some ass. In a dirt poor world, gravity is a lot stronger than it should be. Pulling you down the earth with fear. Every day's a fight not to disappear. You're gonna disappear on your own terms. Face that fire that makes you burn. Escape reality and find your own. Live your life trying not to get stoned in the blood. In the blood. In the blood. In the blood. I got a cover-up tattoo of my ex. Another cover-up spelling BMF. Cover-up tat on my back. Just like the one that's on my sack. Misspelled tat on my ass. Keeps me running from my past. Shows the shape that I am in. Trying to run from my skin. If it rains champagne, the rocks rolled uphill. I'm convinced that I'd be here still. Wasting my life searching every aisle for the gold tooth and God's crooked smile. In the blood. In the blood, in the blood. When you die, if you go to hell, the fires of pain are gonna make you swell. You can't escape the smoldering ash like a stuck seatbelt in a NASCAR crash. Lindsay Welch was a psychotic friend, voted most likely to be in prison. Threw a hand grenade at me at the beach. Found Jesus and moved to the Philippines, where he bought a jacket like you ain't never seen. It had lights flashing, John 3:16. Got on TV, now he's rich. A regular old southern lunatic. In the blood. In the blood, in the blood. In the blood. Now grandpa was a miner. It was rough. Both of his hands got blowed off. Had a stick in one hand, box of caps in the other. Smoking a Chesterfield just like mother. They don't know what happened then. Blowed his hands up, stuck on the ceiling. He had played banjo in the past. He didn't play much after that. They started laughing at Grandpa's wake. First it was Betty, then Cousin Jake. Grandma's stroke made her talk so you could hear. Wake up, Pa, the whole gang's here. In the blood. If you come to the South looking for some proof of a big revelation or a central truth, you're not gonna find it in any place except by accident or by grace. These people know they have it, it's up from the mud. What Flannery O'Connor called the wise blood. The blood rose them, they don't rule the blood. You wanna know the secret of the South, you get it in your blood. And there's no transfusion for it. It's free, but it ain't cheap. You gotta get on Jesus' mailing list. On a Greyhound bus on Christmas night, headed down south through Montgomery lights. Me and Black Jack, we start to unwind. Feels kinda good to leave.